just got to the beach.
Beach.
And it's freezing. It's freezing. We're supposed to get...
It's not freezing, but...
He just wants to act tough for the vlog.
New York tough.
A second ago, it's freezing.
And then when I turn the camera off, he's going to be like, babe, it's so cold.
Can I get your sweater?
We got kicked out of the beach and my jeans got soaked wet, like soaking wet. Here's my mom. The sky still looks so beautiful. And I'll see you tomorrow, beach, for the 4th of July. Guys, I know my hair is like crazy. We just got home. It's like late as hell. I'm about to eat and take this makeup off. But yeah, that was just like a pre-4th of July, you know? And had lots of fun. Got so many pictures for the gram. But tomorrow, I'll catch you guys tomorrow on the actual 4th of July. You already know, got the matching nails of my bestie. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed those few little clips. I didn't record it that much. Because I wasn't planning on like recording today, but I'm gonna just put it in. But yeah, hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be bringing you guys along for the 4th of July, and yeah, we're going on a double date with my boyfriend, my best friend, and her boyfriend. And so yeah, I'm about to go with my parents to go get drinks, because I'm in charge of the drinks and the snacks and she's in charge of the sandwiches. So yeah, this is a fit for the supermarket. Catch you guys at the supermarket. Okay, supermarket now. Here's my dad. Let's see what we have. Look guys, have you guys tried the I call it the 4th of July ice cream, because when we were younger, my brother and I would always get these for the 4th of July. And I saw these the other day with my boyfriend. Ooh, found them. Found them. These are it. Woohoo! Wait, this one's like busted. No, this is good. Found it, Mom! Guys, my dad doesn't like me drinking Red Bull, but you know what? It's the 4th of July and he can't tell me what to do. So here I am. This one tastes like ice cream, guys. All right, I'm putting you guys on. I'm gonna take like four of these, okay? Look guys, everything that we have, the Red Bulls. He gave me a face, but I don't really care. The chips, the one and only. They got ice cream for themselves. Now they're just shopping for themselves. So yeah. Guys, we just finished paying. So I just got home. I am out of breath. I like ran up here and my boyfriend is here now. Babe, come say hi. Babe. Come say hi.
What's good?
Is this a lot of sunscreen? Oh my god, my best friend put me onto the sunscreen. Shout out, I know you're watching this. Shout out to you for real, because this makes my makeup look so good. Always don't forget the neck. Babe, you need sunscreen. I don't want to hear you say no. I know I'm putting this on so aggressively, but I'm like in a rush. Why am I always in a rush? Babe, why am I always in a rush? Like, I wake up and I'm like, woo, I have so much time. Girl, no, I don't. Because it's already 2:46. I'm supposed to be out by 3. Like, should I use Power Grip? Or, you know what? I'm going to use this because I used this yesterday and it lasted. So. Oh, yeah. Yesterday. Oh, no. I did film that for you guys. I filmed a little bit for you guys. I look like a freaking white glazed donut. Babe, show them what we got. Can you show them what we got?
Me?
Yeah, because I'm going to do my makeup. You know, like, give them a little vlog, a little haul, okay?
Yeah. So you got these matching hats for the 4th of July theme.
They're cute. I like them. They're cute. Ooh, let me see you.
Give me daddy calling. Yeah. Hello? Bueno? ¿Todo bien, todo bien? Uh-huh. Sí, yo bajo.
I just put my face in the air conditioner in my living room so that I can dry. I'm like stressed. I have like 10 minutes to do my makeup. My makeup, and I'm still sitting here acting like I have all day. All day. Guys, I am on my foundation. I'm charging my phone too. It's at 70 something. So I think I'm gonna just catch you guys when my makeup is done. Happy 4th of July to me. Oh my god, why do I look like a freaking burnt ass? Okay guys, I am not done. I'm still not done. I was about to say I'm done. I'm not. You hear my mom singing to this song? Guys, this is the bag. My room's a mess. But I have everything in here, the Polaroid, everything. This is what we're looking like. Okay guys, we just left. We're on our way there. We're still mad far. So
good luck to us.
Yeah, good luck to us. But I don't think my friend has left yet because she didn't reply to me, so. Put the shirt on so that I don't have to walk like I'm like naked, you know? Look at him. Look at him being a whole wifey material. Right? Okay. barbecues I've ever tasted.
They're good.
They're really good. So how are we gonna find each other? No idea, but my boyfriend's over there with his friend, but I'm still waiting for my friend, and I haven't changed. He just got dragged in the water.
He said dragging like a dog.
It's been 10 hours. Hey guys, we found ice cream. We're here at the beach. Say hi.
Hello.
Say hi, guys.
You're really busy.
Is it like screaming?
No. Okay guys, this is a sunset. We took a few pictures. Took a few pictures on the Polaroid. We're just waiting for the fireworks. Those are the lovebirds. And yeah.
Oh yeah. So the second you get the injection, it's like it feels like it's just
love to see them get along.
Yeah, like I really wanna like
it got cut off like
it got cut off.
Yeah. Oh,
so they came back now in 2022.
And
they made a new season.
Yeah.
It's called like the Bleached Thousand Year Blood War.
I have.
Other than like a.
No, not like a.
Stuff. It was so amazing, right babe? And we got some cute ass pictures. Guys, it is so packed. Like, how are we gonna get out of here? How? Oh my. Yo, esa es tu familia. Just got home. I am exhausted. It's literally 2 in the morning. I'm so exhausted. Makeup still looks good though. But yeah, I'm about to change. I'm gonna shower. But yeah, today was amazing. Like, it was just so great. The vibes, the people. Yeah, it was just so great. I hope you guys enjoyed and lived through me, you know. Happy 4th of July, and stay tuned for upcoming videos. Like, comment, subscribe, and once again, thank you so much for watching.